When it comes to family history, sometimes sorting fact from fiction can get difficult. We'd love to believe that our ancestors were these wonderful people who could do nothing but good. We'd love to think that we were somehow genetically predispositioned for greatness. And instead of telling the truth, that more often than not things happen the way they do because of chance, we tell our children tall tales. They say my great-granddad spoke the town of Nowhere into existence. It was the first radio station this side of Indiana, and by God, it got the attention of so many people, far past the cornfields and single-story houses where he lived. My great-granddad had this way of speaking, where he could talk about the most mundane things and have an audience enraptured by his words. Later, my grandfather used the radio station to collect stories from Nowhere. Then my dad did it, and thus began the cascade of the Bliss family being caught behind a microphone. At least according to my mother. But my dad spoke his truth to the mic. And Granddad spoke his. So I'll speak mine. Nowhere is a strange town. Its history, rich in mysterious tunnels, eyes in the cornfield, and everything that lurks in the shadows of humanity, makes up for the fact that it is entirely surrounded by nothing. They were right to tell its stories because it has so, so many stories. If I can start to unravel it, maybe I'll understand it. But for all you prying ears and eyes out there, that's not the goal. For now, I'd just like to tell some stories about my hometown best I can. And hopefully, it will let me. Going Nowhere, a weekly mystery podcast coming to you May 19th, 2020. Follow us on Twitter at @nowhere_pod and make sure to subscribe to catch the first episode. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.